Hello class, today we're going to read The Pout-Pout Fish by Deborah Deason, illustrated by Dana Hanna. So first I'm going to look through the book and see if we can notice some common things. You notice you see lots of fish. So for this book, there are some parts, and Mr. Fish is going to say, So if you're listening, please feel free to go ahead and say along those parts. Deep in the water where the fish hang out, lives a glum, gloomy swimmer with an ever-present pout.
I'm all pout-pout fish with a pout-pout face. So I spread my dreary wearies all over the place. Blum, blum.
Along comes a clam with a wide-winning grin and a pearl of advice for her pal to take in. Hey, Mr. Fish, with your cross-down frown, don't you think it's time to turn it upside down? Says the fish to his friend.
Nice thought, Mrs. Clam. I hear what you're saying. But it's just the way I am. I'm all a pout-pout fish with a pout-pout face, so I spread my dreary wearies all over the place. Blum, blum, blum.
Along comes a jelly. He floats through the ocean, his tentacles all trailing in a gentle locomotion. Hey, Mr. Fish, with your daily scully scowl. I wish you wouldn't greet us with a grimace and a growl.
Mr. Jelly, I agree. I'd like to be more friendly, but it isn't up to me. I'm all pout-pout fish with a pout-pout face, so I spread the dreary wearies all over the place. Love, love.
Along comes the squid, quite a slender squiggly slight. She's squirmy, she's squelchy, she is light and polite. Hey, Mr. Fish, you kaleidoscope of molt. How about a little smile, a little joy, a little hope? Says the fish to his friend.
Mrs. Squid, I would try, but I haven't any choice. Take a look and you'll see why. I'm a pout-pout fish with a pout-pout face. So I spread my dreary wearies all over the place. Blum, blum, blum.
Along comes an octopus with 8 great arms, covered on the underside with tiny sucker charms.
Hey, Mr. Fish, let me tell it to you straight. Your hulking, bulking, sulking is an unattractive trait.
Says the fish to his friend.
Mr. Eight, my chum, with a mouth like mine, I'm destined to be glum. I'm a pout-pout fish with a pout-pout face, so I spread the dreary wearies all over the place. Glum, glum.
Now along comes a fish in a silent silver shimmer. The gang has never seen before this bright and brilliant. She approaches Mr. Fish, but instead of saying, hey, she plants a kiss upon his pout, and then she swims away. Mr. Fish is most astounded. Mr. Fish is just aghast. He is stone-faced like a statue.
Hey, my friends, said Mr. Fish. I should have known it all along. I thought I was pouty, but it turns out I was wrong. I'm a kiss-kiss fish with a kiss-kiss face. For spreading cheery wearies all over the place.
So I'll smooch, 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 smooch. And smooch.